Good evening, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are going with revision assignment 2 of class 3, hardware and software. First Roman, multiple choice questions. First one, the physical parts of a computer which you can touch and see are called software, hardware, both A and B, none of these. The answer is B, hardware. Second one, the devices which display the information and results after are called output devices, input devices, storage devices, all of this. The answer is A, output devices. Third one, Dash is a set of program that controls the overall working of a computer. System software, application software, both A and B, none of this. The answer is A, system software. Fourth one, the software that is designed to do a specific type of work is called system software, application software, both A and B, none of this. The answer is B, application software. Fifth one, monitor, printer and speakers are Dash devices. Storage device, input device, output devices and processing devices. The answer is C, output devices. Sixth one, Dash looks like a TV screen, monitor, printer, hard disk and none of this. The answer is A, monitor. Seventh one, CD stands for control disk, common disk, compact disk, none of this. The answer is C, compact disk. Eighth one, Dash is a device which stores huge amount of data and information. It is present inside the CPU box, CD, DVD, pen drive and hard disk. The answer is hard disk, D. Ninth one, Dash is used to enter data and instructions to the computer, keyboard, monitor, webcam, web camera or joystick. The answer is A, keyboard. Tenth one, MS Paint, WordPad and games are Dash software. System software, application software, both A and B and none of this. The answer is B, application software. This is all about today's revision assignment, children. Thank you.